Super! Well, that's... Welcome to this, your first day of training as a member of the Burger Face family. Make every day a Burger Face day. I see you figured out how to put on your paper hat and happy time jacket, so I'll skip the proper hat usage speech and get straight to the training. Today we'll start you out making burgers and fries. Burger Face burgers and fries, that is. Okay. Go ahead and man the station. Good. Now, open the order ticket and let's get cooking. Pull your first ingredient off the ticket and get ready to make magic. Burger Face magic. There, now you're cooking. Be careful with the burger patty and the French fries. You don't want to burn those. I think the burger's ready to be flipped. Mm-mm, you smell that? When you see the aroma coming off the burger, you know it's perfectly cooked. Good trainee. You did very well. Mmm! There's nothing like good hand-leafed lettuce. Great! Now, put that up on the plate. Slicing a tomato can be tricky, so be careful. And remember that knife is sharp. I almost lost a finger the first time I tried it. But after a short hospital stay and some special training, I can slice like a professional slicing guy. Good job, the top Burger Face employees can cook the patty and the fries while slicing tomatoes and leafing lettuce. All at the same time! I know! It's amazing, isn't it? Wear that paper hat with pride, and it'll treat you right! Those fries look about done. Anything you cook will have that aroma. It lets you know when it's cooked to perfection. Great job! I can tell you're going to be with Burger Face a long time. A long, long time. So, you want to try it again? Thank you. like you. But in 5 short years, look at me now. Let's just say, if I play my cards right, I could be running this whole place in 10 years.
Wear that paper hat with pride, and it'll treat you right.
So take the rest of the day off, but be ready to work hard tomorrow.